It's that time of year when the female bees kick all the male bees out of the hive, and they don't let them back in, so they either starve or freeze to death. Since mating season is over, and the male bees don't do any work inside the hive, they are really just extra mouths to feed in the winter when food is scarce. So the female bees have to kick the male bees out, for the good of the colony and so the bees can survive until spring.